So, I heard you started teaching. Well, tutoring, rather, right? Staying busy? That's good. Is it through college, or? I mean, I know you haven't gone for a while now, but I just figured it might have been a, or something. Did you get enough to eat? I could heat something up before I go to bed if you... Okay, then. Well, I'm glad you're home. It was good seeing you today. Believe it or not, the little you say to me, even when you say nothing at all, I know you still love me. You can grimace and twitch all you want, but there's no denying it. You love this place. You come home. We get words out of you on your terms, but you come home. That's how you love. And I've been drowned by this feeling of failure for so long. Like I didn't love you enough in whatever way. Begging to know why my son maintains he is so devoid of care. But you're not. No, play pretend. No experimenting from the ground up. You're just you. And I did the best I could. Or maybe I didn't. And maybe this right here, this uncomfortable, horrendously brief interaction is the best version of us. And maybe that's okay. It's messy. It's always been messy. But you're here. And maybe that's okay.